It is tough when you have so much work to do yet have an article to summarize. Perhaps, you are a college student and have an assignment due in one day. As a professor, journalist, or editor, there are other times that you may need to write a review for a research paper, and you have limited time at your disposal. You know that you can't summarize an article or research paper without reading it first. You have to go through the title, the abstract, introduction, method used, results, discussion, and even the references. Reading a 15-paged research article sometimes could be very boring at times. Right? Yet, the best way to summarize a research paper is manual. It is better to read the article, underline the main points of each paragraph and write your summary. The abstract might assist you in identifying the most important ideas, but you should not depend only on it. But if you are still watching this video, you definitely need to know the best tools to summarize text or articles in less than 60 seconds. So, keep watching. Hello, intellects. I am glad to have you back on Insights for You today. Some great tools will help you summarize long text or research articles. Most of them have browser extensions that make summarizing easier. There are those which are plagiarism-free. I will tell you more about that in a short while. These tools are fantastic. Before now, Microsoft Word could summarize texts for you. However, for some unknown reasons, Microsoft removed it from versions later than 2007. But, don't worry. Now, here are the 7 best tools that will summarize articles for you in seconds. Number 7. Scholarcy. With Scholarcy, you may quickly skim an article, pay attention to the arguments, and remember the most essential elements. You can either upload the document you want to summarize here or paste it in the designated box, and Scholarcy will summarize it for you. However, Scholarcy is not free. 6. Summary. Summary can be pronounced as summary. It can summarize a 16-paged article, for example, to 7 pages. Summary's mission is to efficiently understand text, which is done primarily by reducing the text to only the most important sentences and points. You can upload the chosen research paper, paste the URL or paste the text. Look at this. You can also set your preferences here and just hit the summarize icon. Summary is easy to use, and it is free too, but you have to create an account to save documents. Another good summarizer is Resumer. Just like other summarizers, you have to create an account to use Resumer properly. Just paste the text you like to summarize, and hit the Resumer icon, and it is done. TLDR is the number 4 tool that will help you summarize any text in seconds. TLDR enables you to summarize any piece of literature into brief and digestible material, thereby liberating you from information overload. You can use it for free, although the paid version affords you more privileges. I love TLDR because it summarizes just like a human. Let us use a URL to do this. It is speedy, right? Number 3 on my list is Quillbot. You have no idea how much I love Quillbot. Quillbot is famous for its paraphrasing abilities. However, its summarizer is excellent. With Quillbot, you can set your preferences, including summary length. The juicy part is that you can paraphrase your summary right away to have a plagiarism-free summary. Number 2. Genie is another excellent tool for summarizing articles. It uses artificial intelligence that resembles the human brain. It is not free at all. You cannot use it without paying for it. Finally, we have MacBook. For years, macOS has had a function called Summarize. It has been somehow hidden for a long time now. In recent OS upgrades, the Summarize function has been removed from the list of default keyboard shortcuts and must now be enabled manually. If you need tutorials on using the MacBook to summarize 7 tools, I found that these tools have high levels of plagiarism. I concluded that one must paraphrase summarized text manually or paraphrasing tools like Quillbot, Word AI, or Paraphraser if you want a plagiarism-free summary. All links to these tools are in the description box below. Alright, intellects. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, please give it a thumbs up and hit the subscribe button for more videos to help you achieve your academic goals. See you next time. Bye.